Inferring geometric constraints in human demonstrations. We interact with physical constraints in our environment every day. Constraints such as pulling out a drawer, opening a door, or writing on paper are a few examples. We perform human demonstrations of tasks using a custom-made handheld device called the instrumented tongs. The tongs have two force-torque sensors enclosed at each end and measure applied forces and moments, and motion capture markers to measure their positions and orientations. We test our method on different constraint types, such as fixed point constraint, point on plane constraint, planar constraint, linear constraint, axial rotation constraint. When we use the instrumented tongs, motion capture markers are placed on the constrained object. These markers may be placed at any location on the object as long as they are rigidly attached to the object. The point on plane constraint is shown as an example. The motion capture markers are placed at an arbitrary location on the stylus. The demonstrator grasps the stylus and moves the steel tip against the plane. Using the recorded trajectory, the method estimates the plane location. The results of the estimation are shown. The green line indicates the trajectory of the stylus. The blue plane is the estimated plane. The tooltip location on the stylus is also estimated and is represented by the black line on the plane. No geometry of the stylus is provided to our method. Similarly, our method recognizes other constraints and can distinguish between them using force and moment information. Sometimes, kinematic information alone is insufficient to determine the constraint type. For example, the axial rotation constraint shown has trajectories that could fit a planar motion constraint too. The axial rotation constraint has different forces when compared to the planar motion constraint, and thus our method can distinguish between them.